Okay, now that's better, right? Good evening. I have to do this, right? Good evening. More, come on, right? Yeah. Welcome to the Yule concert series at William & Mary. My name is Eric Despard. I am the new executive director of the Arts Quarter. So I am overseeing primarily all the programming here in the music building. And the PBK Hall for a presented season coming up next year. So we're really excited about that. We've got some Grammy-winning artists of all genres coming in, and I hope you'll join us as part of that series. In addition to that series, we will also continue with the Yule series, which has been run amazingly by Victor Haskins. Mr. Haskins could not be here. Yeah, let's give him a round of applause. It's great, sure. So Mr. Haskins could not be here this evening, but April 5th, please come back here to hear him and his band perform some jazz for you, multimedia. It's gonna be a really great show. I do wanna announce also April 20th, we have the Carey Street Ramblers, and May 3rd, Wren Masters. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce our artists of this evening, Harris Simon Group. Give them a round of applause, please. Thank you.
Thank you. So we really need to give a round of applause to Matt Hall. His A string broke on his bass on the way here. So he's using a student bass, which is not exactly optimal for you, but it sounds great. Anyway. Thank you so much. We're going to take a brief intermission, around 10 minutes or so, and we look forward to playing for you some more. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's hear from my compatriots. John Dirth on the trumpet. Charles Owens on the tenor sax. Matt Hall on the bass. Billy Williams on the drums. Yeah, I'll agree with that. And our very special friend, a very special guest, Alan Parker on the guitar. Thank you. Good night.